Hello guys, welcome back to WebSense Pro. I'm your host Bilal Nasir with another Shopify how-to video. And in this video, we will learn how to add second image on hover. So on your collection page, by default, debut theme doesn't have the feature where you will hover over and show the second image of the product. So for example, this product have multiple images. And when I hover over it, it will show the secondary image. Similarly, some other products have multiple images which will show up on hover. So if you want to learn, stick to the video. Also, I'm giving away free SEO report. So if you want to have a free SEO report for your website, free on-page SEO report, a detailed report where you can find out which points are missing. So that's the report of my own website. As you can see, I have 71 points. It's stating all of the pinpoints of how you can improve your SEO, what should be the characters in title tag, what should be the length of the meta description, if you have a sitemap index, if you have robots.txt in your website, all of the points which are very important to SEO. I'm giving away free SEO report. And if you want to have this free SEO report, watch the end of the video where I'll teach you guys how you can request me for this SEO report, which is completely free. So without further ado, let's get into the code. So guys, that's our collection page of debut theme with the feature of image of second image on hover. So the products with multiple pictures will show the second image, and the one with only single picture, they won't have any effect. Okay, you will also have the option in your customize. So if you go to customize, default connection and collection pages settings, you'll have this check bar, which if you disable and save, you'll have the page like a default debut theme. And if you want to enable this feature, you can simply check mark it and enable this feature. Okay, in order to implement this, let's go to the backend. By navigating to /admin, I have removed all of the code. So if I refresh now, you can see we don't have any effect. Any second image hover effect, all of it's removed. I have removed all of the code. And if I go to customize and hit refresh, we don't have any option to enable second image on hover. So we'll add this feature and we'll also add the option in our customize setting to enable and disable the feature. Okay, let's get into the backend. So that's our dashboard. Click on online store. And from here, we have the latest debut theme version, which is 17.14.1. So this code might not work if you are using any other theme, but it will definitely work on the latest version of debut theme. Now click on actions and then edit code. Before editing the code, make sure to have a duplicate of your theme. So if you mess up with the code, if you do anything wrongly, you can easily revert it back. Now click on edit code. And first, we will search for product-card-grid.liquid. So that's the file where we will be doing code changes. Scroll down and here's our div, which we will replace. So it's line number 27. You should see the code on the screen, which you need to replace. So that's the code which we'll be replacing. So I have already the code ready. So I'm gonna copy the div from here and paste it here. Don't worry about the codes. I'll paste the blog post link in the video description so you guys can easily just copy and paste the code like I'm doing. Okay, now hit save. Now we will go to our theme.css file. Here's our theme.css file. Scroll down to the bottom and paste the CSS code, which I have it here. All codes will be available in the blog post, which is in the YouTube video description. Okay, after adding the code in theme.css, hit save. And now let's go to our collection page and hit refresh. And here we go. Our secondary image on hover is showing up. Okay guys, now we will add a new checkbox in our customize. So it will show below show collection image, where we'll have a checkbox option through which we can enable and disable the feature which we added, which is second image on hover. So we'll have the option in customize. Okay, before doing so guys, if you want free SEO report for your website, email me at support@websensepro.com with the subject line send me free SEO report, and in body of your email mention your website URL, so I'll send you the free SEO report. Okay guys, now let's search for the file, which is collection-template.liquid, and in this file we will search for show collection image, collection image. Okay, so that's the option. What we're gonna do, we'll just copy it and copy it till the comma, copy and go to the line, paste it, and now we don't need all of these different languages option, so we will remove all of it and we'll just have the English version. So I'm gonna remove all of it and okay, remove a comma at the end, and now I'm gonna rename it enable second image on hover. So that's our option name, and ID change it to show second image. Okay, now hit save. Yep, so that's our code which we added below show collection image. We added it below show collection image, and now hit save. And after saving this, when we go to our customize and hit refresh, we can see that we have our option enabled second image on hover, but it's not currently functionable. So to make it functionable, what we're gonna do, we'll copy this ID, go to our product card grid.liquid, and in here we will search for the code which we added. So that's the code which we added. Above if product.image is size, we'll add another if, which is if section.settings.show_second_image is true, we'll have this feature, otherwise we won't. Okay, we'll copy this if condition and add here as well, where we added our class. So in class under inverted commas, paste this if settings which we copied from here, if section settings, and add in another and if here. Copy and if, paste. So now we have instructed Shopify to enable this feature only when this check mark is checked, otherwise it won't work. Okay, now hit save. And now let's go to our customize statement settings. By default, it's true, so we'll uncheck it, hit save. And now we will go to our collection page and hit refresh. And now, as you can see, we don't have any hover effect. But now, when we enable it back, hit save. And hit refresh. Okay, hit refresh again. It's still not working. Let's see what we did, what mistake we did in our code. So if we take a look at this, okay, so we miss an S here. So the code should be if section settings.show_second_image. Don't worry about the code mistakes. What I'm gonna do, I'll add this code in the blog post description, in the detailed blog post. So you guys just need to copy and paste the code. You won't need to type in that code manually. Okay, so fix the S in that condition, if section.settings, and hit save again. And now let's go back and hit refresh, fingers crossed. Oh, finally, it's working. Okay, our customize condition is working. Now if we disable it, hit save, it should stop working. It's not working now. And now if we enable our second image on hover and hit save and hit refresh, it's working. Perfect. And the mobile layout should not be disturbed with the feature which we added. So as you can see, it's as it is as before, because we didn't add any code and there is no hover on mobile. You just need to tap in the product, so there's no hover effect on the mobile, so it's just for the desktop. Okay guys, that's it for the video. I hope you guys liked it. If you do, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, comment on the video below, and let me know what more you would like to learn in the comment below. Until next video, have a great day.